This is the speedo speedometer gauge off of a late 70s Honda CB350. I've already checked the odometer reset here, or the tripometer, excuse me, and that works fine. This one's got 13,994 miles on it, and it does work. I've tested it using my drill, so I will show you that it does indeed work. Glass still needs a little more cleaning, but or glass or plastic bezel cover there. But it looks like it's going to clean up pretty nice. The paint needs to be redone. The chrome trim on the back, I haven't even shined this one up yet, but it looks pretty decent, so I think that's going to clean up pretty nice. Back looks good. All the wiring's intact. So everything's there. Just needs a little cosmetic work. So we'll go ahead and show you that this fires up here. Had it working. Actually, I need to change the bit here. Bear with me. Get something that fits down inside. It's a square orifice in there. Oh, come on. Well, there you go. I don't want to tear it up inside. So she looks good. After some sprucing up, she'll be ready to install.